take my train. When he goes down, I'll go down, stop, change the point, go through, and I'll go back and swap in, follow that train. We're just waiting here.
Well, we should be able to see the train just below us, so he should be coming back.
We hop on the bridge, look down to my right, right foot side of the bridge, the end around the New Zealand Hilbert Burn. It's not very open. You can look down at the Hilbert Burn, usually you just look up at the on top of the Hilbert Burn. Get down to my right.
Yes, yeah.
Made all those bricks and tiles years ago and potted it in the other things to make the bricks look rough, put grog in the clay mixture. Grog is crushed up very fine brick. When it fires in the kiln, the pop makes it look rough.
Thank you.
observe why you're Coromandel when you go out of town towards the Thames, on the Thames Road, but just out of Coromandel. 4 kilometres, left hand side, short cut to Penanga called the 309 Road. Just 10 minutes down that road is the YL Waterworks. A similar situation, 1 metre finish again. It's a theme park, what you do with water, but there's no ride in water, just an exact run. Next thing to do, play with reinforcements then. 5 minute drive just past the Woodworks Cowrie Road. The car park is on the right. You walk across the road into the bush. 10 minute walk and the Cowrie is there at 500 years plus. But, well, we're going to have a look at it. A couple of things you can do. So here's Monflick here at the railway. Right next to the station is 5 acres. It has a permit through the fence. That fence keeps our friends home, goats, cats, wildcats, dogs, and puppies. Inside the factory, we have big chickens. It's a little bit hidden. You've got to go and find that. There's geckos, lizards, bird feeders, sculptures, and it's a nice little walk. So if you're interested in going through the sanctuary, just walk in the shop, say, I'd like to walk around the sanctuary. Someone will open the gate for you. Show you how to close it. You can stand there as long as you like. Come out when you're ready. It's all free. Just pay, I'd like to walk. Always wanted to be buried. Lottery tape. He's now buried on private property, but he managed it before he died. Goes up to the grave. We planted a little kopi tree on top of the grave, so I can see the cross up there on my right. Now buried. Been there 3 years now. I left that wire there, I'm going to go that in 2 seconds. Over to my left, the other train. A little bit of photo, but a very good photo for them. Get my way. Get around the corner, looking down on top of the train. Old enough, brave enough, they'll be able to come and go back down on a zipline. We're well over 3 kilometres away from here now, so maybe another month and a bit. Be finished, even on the website. By the time you get on, come up on the train, they'll hook you up with all the safety gear before you hook on the train. Probably get down, it's going to be a 3 hour trip. Two guys with you, there'll be 10 of you at a time, at the most. Maybe 3 trips a day. Over to my right, this is a short run here. Long run, short run.
There is
coming under the bridge and here we go. Hello. my right, another section, just one thing.